The Asian Football Confederation's AFC Break the Chain campaign is gaining momentum with Asia's football icons joining the initiative to spread the message of unity and awareness to combat the spread of the COVID-19 pandemic. Asia's best players, as well as match officials and member associations, have joined the campaign with one voice to do their part to encourage more people to follow the guidelines put in place by the World Health Organization. More than 50 players and officials joined the Break the Chain campaign in just 48 hours after its launch, with overwhelming response from the football community. And more will lend their voices in the next wave of videos in the coming weeks.
Hi everybody, this is Dalima Chibber from India. As you all know, that all of us are going through a really tough situation globally, and this is one of the most difficult opponents that we will ever have to face, and it's an opponent that we all need to face together. So pledge to wash your hands and maintain social distance. Stay at home to break the chain and kick the COVID-19 pandemic away.
احمي نفسك وساعد وطنك وخليك في البيت وساهم بالحد من انتشار فيروس كورونا احمي بلدك وبوعيك
Дорогие друзья, относитесь серьезно к коронавирусу, то есть COVID-19. Мойте чаще руки с мылом или обрабатывайте антисептиком. Без необходимости не выходите на улицу, но если вышли, используйте медицинские маски и соблюдайте дистанцию не меньше 2 метров. Берегите свое здоровье, здоровье своих родных и близких.
With the world fighting a common opponent, the AFC stands with its players and member associations to break the chain together in these challenging times. Football cares.